This is your narrow wave hard embossing machine having working width 330 mm maximum. This is the unwinding part of the machine. This is the blank foil. The foil is going on this way. This is the preheat roller. This is center roller. Here we bind the seam. There are two compliance roller, 1 and 2. This is the blank foil. After embossing, the result is here. You can see the printing quality. Now we are going to the winding part. This is the rewinding of your machine. This is the control panel. This is one of the control panels. This one also control panel for hydraulic. Now this machine is ready for production. Tomorrow you will disassemble the machine and paint the machine. After painting, we will reassemble the machine and transport it within this week.